done with just a touch, baby.
Lovely.
Trust me. Bruv, have you ever had these before?
Nope.
Bruv, then.
I've always wanted to, but like I just never.
Bruv, how could you? Have they already soaked up? Okay, let it be a little
more. Yeah, I'm just mixing it around a little bit.
So we can literally talk about anything.
Right.
Do you want to talk about anything?
So are we gonna have this now?
Yeah.
That's very hot.
Jesus.
That's hot.
That's really good though.
That's buff, but.
Mm.
Right, but I don't want no dirty breath on my noodles. Let me move.
Well, how's it going? How's it been going so far since we had that talk in December?
It's going good. Like, TikTok blew up.
Oh yeah,
the madness.
So how many viewers are like?
I
showed my friends in college. Like you had like overall likes was like two million. I think.
Overall likes is 1.8.
1.8. Yeah.
1.8 million likes overall. That's mad.
How many views overall have you had?
Views overall, I don't know, but I do know my highest viewed video now is it's reached 7 million now. It had 7 million.
Which one? Let me see.
Is the dark humor on this one? Got 7 million. 36k followers, which I started like in October, so it's been like two and a half months. The only thing is, I haven't posted in a while because of my camera. It's, I don't know if you guys can see it. It's like
really badly cracked.
It's very badly very cracked. Bad. And I mainly use the front camera. So, yeah, I'm just waiting to get that replaced. And then after that, back to filming, I guess.
I've made myself like a schedule. Mm-hmm. So Monday, like videos, Tuesday, second Insta, Wednesday, first Insta.
What's that string sticking out? It's really bothering me.
Oh, sorry, that's the from the tag.
Oh, all right.
Every
time I look at it, that's the first thing I see. it's just irritating me right now.
Thursday, not a video, Friday, story, Insta story, and then Saturday, TikToks or something like that.
That's
mad. So like, I made that, trying to stick with it, and then trying to create that into a habit, you get me?
How's that going?
So far, so good. I don't know, like, I actually don't have an overall goal. Like, I'm just taking it week by week, like, just uploading
content.
You just
want to make it, kind of. Like,
yeah, like I don't like feel like by next month I want to reach 150 subscribers, or by 2025 I want to be a billionaire. Like I just want to like I'm just gonna upload, yeah, just upload, and then just see where it goes from there. Mm. Like, whatever happens, happens.
That's the thing. Like, this is actually really good for like if you're like quite hungry at home. This and like a cup of tea. Bang, your hunger's gone. This is only like a pound as well.
Do you see what I mean? This thing is so good.
This thing is actually really nice. Like, I feel like I might, next time I go to Tesco's with my family, I might actually get some of these and just keep them at home.
I don't know what exactly like I'm thinking about. Like, I don't know if I'm thinking about YouTube or going into photography. Like, if I had to choose one, I wouldn't. I couldn't. I think it's impossible.
You have like an equal love for all of it.
Yeah,
just
like...
just content creating in general.
Yeah. Like, if a client approached me and said, oh, could you do photos of my shop and then take videos for the website or take videos for our Instagram? I'd be like, yeah, sure.
Yeah,
I'd love to. Like, B-roll. Obviously, I need some more time, but I need to practice more.
When you do something that you like and you get good feedback on it, it's, like, very good motivation.
Mm.
So, like what you said, like, we make a good video and then people commenting or messaging you private saying, oh, I watched your video and it's really good. I liked it a lot. Like, that's good. Like, it motivates you to make more.
I can't lie to you, I need to take shit.
Go ahead, mate.
Yeah?
I think this, I mean, we basically made a whole video. Oh no, my camera's gonna die. Ooh, is it gonna be a bit of a sticky one?
No, we got my camera, it's fine.
Yeah, I have to use a camera for my video.
That's fine. You just put the SD card.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take a shit.
Alright, so, what about this then?
Yeah, it's fine, safe.
Alright, so, that has been.
Eat your noodles, I made them for
I'm
you.
I'm eating, you know I'm a slow eater.
It's 5 a.m. Oh, shut up for a second. Yeah, it's 5 a.m. It's 5:24. I'm there. I'm here to pick up Alina. Well, not here. I'm at my house, but I'm going to go drive now to pick up Alina. We're going to bring her to the airport and then I have to go to college. Like, what? Bruv, what friend does this? All right? I'm waking up at 5 a.m. to bring her to the airport at 7 so I can be there at college at 9. What?
Do you know what? Do you know what? TikTok songs aren't that bad.
Oh, devil. Oh, and I have to set up the camera again. Have you heard this song by Khaled? This song is... I don't like he's mumbling. I do not like it that he's mumbling in some parts of it, but the chorus sounds nice. Like, what is he saying here? 9/11 we're cruising. Lately I've been watching your movements. Found the only one that you're choosing. Am I your favorite drug you've been using? Late 9/11 we're cruising. Lately I've been watching your movements. I'm the only one that you're choosing. Am I your favorite drug you've been using? The fuck is this? Bro, it doesn't even squish. Like, what the fuck? Isn't it meant to be like a little bit soft at least? This feels like a fucking rock. You see, I have never... There was once or twice in my life where someone's made the perfect hot chocolate. This one's too chocolatey. Sometimes too chocolatey, sometimes too milky. No one can make the perfect hot chocolate. No one. I just... Open your hand. Take a glass. Don't be scared. I'm right here. Even though... You wanna be high photos. I swear to you, she's always late. Alright, we would meet up. Yeah, we would always meet up before school year at I think 8. We would meet up at 8, so because our form would start at 8:50. So always meet up at 8 every morning. And every single morning she'd be late. She'd be late. And I'm always too early. I was always there at like 7:30. You see, I'm too good for this world.
Bro, bring me down! Bring me down! Bring me down!
Fuck, how do I work this? Hey, what's up guys? How are you doing? It's your boy. T-Flex GT. Nah, but basically, I dropped off Alina. She took a couple of clips on the way, but yeah, we just like talked. We didn't vlog much. We just like talked. She literally just called me. Like, I was on my way to college now. I'm too early actually, but yeah, and she just called me. She's like, "Oh, I already miss you," and I was like, "What? I just left you." You know what? Attachment issues. That's why. I'm kidding. I'm not gonna vlog much today. College. Then I got gym. Been home, maybe Call of Duty session with the lads, the boys, Sam and Harvey. You probably saw it already if you haven't on my channel, maybe down below. But
well, yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Should I do the classic vlog thing? I'll see you guys in a bit.
What song should we play first?
Blinding Lights.
Blinding Lights. Oh, you sure about that?
Oh, you sure?
Bro, full volume. What can I do?
But yeah, your mother.
I wish I was driving.
Hey, your brother.
What are you saying, brother?
Hey, your brother, you're looking for some weed.
I wasn't expecting.
Hey, your brother.
What are you saying, man?
You're looking for some weed.
Yo, bro.
Yo, what you saying?
You're giving me some weed.
That car.
Hey, boss man.
Yo, what you saying, bro?
You look. Are you looking for some weed?
You just stop doing that.
All right. No mistakes. No mistakes.
No mistakes.
No mistakes.
Hey, bruv, I can't do that.
No mistakes. Go on.
Look, I grew up in Stratton. Teachers were giving my tests. Same time I'm under when giving out testers. I got paintings giving my stress. I ain't gonna stress it.
What?
Sure text it. I don't wanna do you and I like I'm in Leicester. Skipping my lectures. We used to ride Ronald Reckless. Solo and pets like chili investors. My friends got my broski restless. Said he got a charge on the car, no Tesla. And everybody around me rowdy. I walk into the jeweler, wow me. You're talking about peace, just allow me. 19, I put 19 on an Audi. I'll never forget that day that I found me the cutest caramel brownie. And the chest and back both bouncy. Trust me, everything shake, no Saudi.
Yo, boss man.
What are you saying, bro?
What are you saying?
Listen,
yeah.
You looking for?
But listen, yeah. Your boy's trying to make some money, yeah.
I get you, brother. You're not hustling and that. I get you.
But yeah, man. Selling kind of assets still, but I took some. I'm selling it as well because.
Bro, are you okay? You seem a bit on edge.
I'm good, bro. Bro, I'm
acid,
good.
Please,
bro.
Acid, please get that.
Bro, I'm good. I'm really good. Like, what's your name again?
Huh?
What's your name? Did I ask, bro? No. Okay, well, how much money are you trying to make?
Huh?
Well, how much money are you trying to make?
Jeff,
did I ask you, bro?
All right.
I mean, for real, where are you from? Where is you from? Know, did you know, I ask, right, bro?
Dickhead, bro.
What are you trying to say, bro?
I don't wanna dead no beat. I don't wanna sort it out. I don't wanna hear no words. I don't wanna talk it. I don't wanna talk about the ins and outs. But in my bank, more money goes in and out. I had to loud it, baby. A loud it, bit. And if I touch you, I bet you my house gets ripped. Dun, 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 dun. And I want you now.
I made a link with the Russians, six-figure discussions, innocent public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments look like Taylor, boy I hold them and I'm beating, but don't watch what I'm making.
Pretend you're driving.
Okay.
You want some weed? Do you want some weed, brother?
Ow. Well, it's a weird.
Yeah, brother.
Get away from me. Hey, get away from me. Get away from
you
me.
You seem a bit stuck here.
Get away from me.
All right, guys. Are you going to put my link in the description, bro?
Yeah, well.
Are you sure?
Yeah, well, brother.
Are you sure?
Well, fuck, don't kiss me. You're from Bunny Boy, bro. All right, guys, we'll see you later. I'll save. Don't kiss me. Get away. Get away from me.